base online.
This is spectacular. Duncan, how do
Everything's clear.
Oh my god. This one. On roids.
There's the target.
Keep acting a fool. I'll show you what pain really is.
Shoot you, I will!
Thank you.
about those here folk.
They won't stop shooting.
There. Who says violence never solves anything? Now Scarpa or they'll kill you for sure.
Brilliant bunch of wankers, aren't we?
Don't break out the tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxers some time, but once Clankenny finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn her.
Heading there now.
Want to hurry? I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
Hey, there's no time to explain, but you're in serious danger.
What do you mean?
Clan Kelly's got their knickers in a twist over your last match. They want you dead. We took care of their first murderous thug, but it seems they're sending in more clowns.
Brilliant. Thanks. I'll take care of the rest.
Appreciate the offer, but there's too many for you to take all on your own. Best find somewhere to hide. We'll keep them busy as long as we can.
Bloody hell, whoever you are, thanks. I owe you big time.
Enemies incoming.
Keep the red down.
That does it. Get somewhere safe so we can contact our fighter.
You all right?
Yeah, all good. But what happened to a fair fight, right? Fuck. The Tellys really are spineless pieces of shit.
In DedSec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
Hello and welcome back. that even legal?
I know I saw him somewhere around here.
Thank you.
I hate to interrupt you while you're busy resisting, but I thought you might want to know that one of your operatives just got grabbed off the street and shoved into an unmarked van.
Shit.
Oh, don't be so dramatic. They'll be fine, assuming they're not dead. In the meantime, I've identified someone with a grudge against DedSec who fits the profile of a likely kidnapper. Find him and you'll find your friend.
Of course. Easy peasy.
The kidnapper is nearby. Oh, and look at that. He's made some evil new friends. With any luck, our missing operative's location will be on his optic.
Fucking rubbish.
What's wrong now?
How the bloody hell is my access to
him? I'll call it in. But this is really something you should be able to do. Wait, isn't that the problem?
Ah.
Fuck me. Is that? Oh my fuck.
DedSec, where have you been all my life?
Hey, look out!
Somewhere else.
Here,
moving along.
Want him? Let's go.
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Drop a pin on the map for me, would you?
The missing operative is here. They survived this long, so try not to get them killed in the home stretch.
Let me go.
teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
All right, no problem. I've got this.
Our kidnapped operative is here. Mind the hench people on your way in.
Unbelievable! How'd they get away?
Time to get him out. I don't see anyone following you. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done. News. It's time to put your life on the line for the Resistance.
You do love to keep me waiting.
Thank you. stupid thing! What's your fucking problem? searching sequence.
Well, this spot is screaming for a facelift. We're a tasteful dead sack, aren't we? Lovely.
That's it for Albion's automated armored car assembly. Should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Bit more of that and this barrel will internally combust. No? Nothing on that? Well, I guess it's back to knob jokes then.
Let's liven up this spot. Quite effective, I'd say.
We've done all we can in Southwark and it's paying off. We've just had a heads up. Says she's been hacking Albion's servers, ballsy, and she's found information that we might use to cripple Albion's operations. Better see what she knows.
Thank you very much.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Thanks a million, Bags.
Oh, hi. Are you with... Oh, how do I put this? I recently reached out to some people who... Fuck. This is impossible.
Oh, please. Just calm down. I'm with DedSec.
Shite. That's a relief. Can't be too careful, right? With them Albion wankers. But you... I don't know if you understand how much people appreciate what you've done in Southwark.
Thank you very much.
We'll get this. I've done a little bit of hacking myself, right? Real quiet. Don't dig too deep or they might have caught on, but guess what I found? Albion's Global Information Center is right here in London. Global! You understand? Everything's run out of there. Coordinated, like, operations, tactical, whatever. Even finances. The sheer amount of data is... The server banks needed to manage all this shite are huge.
I must say, it would be nice to broaden our scope outside the UK. Hurt Albion across the globe. I'm in. Where are we off to?
Christ, I can't believe this is actually happening. Okay, it's all in Nexus Tower. Do this, and it'll really rally the borough, DedSec.
This is a huge opportunity to really stick it to Albion. Not just here, but everywhere they operate. Everywhere they're stomping on human rights.
The server floor is accessed by elevator, and seeing how this is pretty much Albion's global war room, expect heavy security.
Welcome to Nexus Tower.
Is our security malfunctioning?
And no human zone. How refreshing. So clean. So organized. So peaceful. They follow strict environmental controls in the server silos. Luckily, you can take control over the maintenance drones.
The easiest way to completely scramble their information center would be to cause a surge in the power core.
So, how do we proceed?
They use high-capacity battery banks to ensure backup power. If you can find one, simply drop it in the core and that'll do it.
I'll go have a look-see.
Thank you.
That's it. Drop this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. Drop this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. Drop this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. There goes Albion's Global Information Center. How about we let the people of Southwark know? I have an idea.
There we are! The shot heard across the borough. If that doesn't activate the public, I don't know what will.
Add this to everything else you've done in Southwark. The people are gonna back you, DedSec. And so am I. You can call on me if you think I can be of help. Anytime. Cheers.
Helping people is what we do. But we also call in favors. So be at the ready.
Come play some bets. Make good money. Good odds in here.
Good lord! I'm positively buzzing!
The news that Albion's Global Operations Center is out of commission is bound to get people thinking that things are on the outs for Albion. You did well.
Thank you very much.